Now your dad is ticked off at us. You really know how to get us into trouble.
Hello everyone, El Phoenix here. Let's check the memorabilia. Rest in peace, Silu. The stats. Emails. And then the mission itself. Bad news, I already completed all the bonus goals yesterday. So this will be same thing.
Nonsense with the Varaxo is getting completely out of hand. Your Uncle Anton means well, and he's only doing what he thinks is necessary to protect our interests, but his methods are wrong. Sending you kids to do something so dangerous and illegal was unconscionable. We're lucky the only thing lost was a YT-1300. Look, I don't like the Varaxo either, and I don't really trust them, but there are more important dangers to worry about right now. The Empire is coming unglued, and the Rebel Alliance is the best hope we have. That's why we're trying to help them however we can. If we're going to be successful, we can't afford this petty struggle with the Varaxo. And we sure can't afford to have the Empire take greater interest in our operations. While Galen and I were away, we made arrangements to procure a supply of Bacta for the Rebellion. Because of past difficulties with certain smuggler groups, the Alliance needs us to play the middleman. Now, contrary to Anton's opinion, I am not blind to the dangers. We're dealing with some shady characters, and we're going to keep our eyes open. I have no intention of going in without backup. That's where you come in. I've gone over the details with MK, and he'll fill you in.
Tomas and Galen are using a Gallo 3 Yards medium transport, Nova Sutra, to pick up a supply of Bacta on the black market. You and I, Aaron and Iman, will all go along for Bacta. You and I will fly the Saturn, Iman the Andraska, and Aaron the Otana. Your father's Corellian YT-2000 transport, the Otana, is a beauty of a ship that I would love to fly. We will be meeting our contact with the smugglers at Saruan Station. The contact will give us the final coordinates for the cargo transfer. We must be very careful. This is risky business. If we are discovered by a chance Imperial patrol, we may have to run for it. If we are identified, our choices become more limited. Under such circumstances, we would have to make sure the Imperial Patrol never report to base. Think of it! We may have to tangle with Imperial fighters!
Yeah, as I've seen, we will not meet any Imperials. Anyway, let's go.
Looking good, everyone. Let's head out.
There is not much to talk about in this mission. It's just everything will happen.
He'll come around you.
Anyway, and you can't really speed it up.
That, and he always tends to assume the worst.
Next up, the Ruin Station.
So yeah, it's time compression time.
I am thinking you are not serious. I am arranging with much difficulty for such small gain.
Come on now, we're right on time. Don't try to renegotiate our very first deal, friend. Remember, I promised a lot more business if this goes smoothly.
Yes, yes, yes. I am assuring you smooth operation. I am transmitting coordinates now. You are following me.
I will stay behind Ravenno in the next region as well. This way I can kill it fast. And I shouldn't hit any of the smuggler crafts. That's a mission failed.
You're docking now with the end run.
Thank Acknowledge, Ravenno. Vasudra will dock with the end run.
What I will do is I will tell
waiting for further orders.
Botana and Andresta to just stop to get all the kills. Yeah, I know. Not nice of me, but they are obeying. Hopefully they will be outside of gun range of the gunship, but I think they are invulnerable, so invincible. You know, I'm mixing those two things.
Initiating cargo transfer now. This will take several minutes. Vasudra, we're having trouble with our pumps. Stand by. We're gonna send a few technicians out to take a look. Fine. I guess we'll just sit tight for the moment. So much for smooth operations.
Now that I think about it, the technicians were awfully fast to get into those suits. That's also sus.
Something fishy's going on.
They're heading toward the Vasudra's engines. It's a double cross.
We are here to disappoint you, but you are selected.
Now, kiss again, scumbag.
Ravenno is making a run for it.
Hey! Enemy in range!
Eric, you and I have the firepower to take on that gunship. Be a surprise. We'll have to muscle the cards, which means you'll have to take out those so-called Texies.
What's your status, Dad? Those technicians are disabling the Vasudra's engine.
Wait a second to them!
Kaelin! Vasudra, come in! These smugglers are pulling a trick!
I suspect they are hiding off a boarding party right now.
Get him off me!
Yeah, just take it. Why the Otana spinning? Okay, I really need to be concentrating on the gunship. It's weaker than in TFTC. Okay, now technicians. Okay, kill the technician MK. Okay, not that button.
As ordered. Continuing mission.
Proceeding with mission.
Ace and MK handle themselves superbly under fire. You should let them take the Otana next time.
That is the last of the technicians.
Good work, kids. I knew I could count on you.
Again, okay, now it's just waiting. On this
end. We've convinced the end run's captain to finish the transfer.
All right. The cargo transfer is complete. Let's go home.
What about the end run? Wanna just let them go? You think we should space them or something?
Well, after what they just pulled?
Yeah. Sorry, boy. That's not a good way to do business. Besides, I agreed to spare them if they just gave us the Bacta.
So that's all the points which you can get. Okay, there will be a few more points when we are home.
I'm very proud of how you all handled a tough situation. As long as we stick together, we can handle anything.
Mm-hmm.
Let me in. Let me try something. If I speed up right before hyperjump, do I get max speed? Yes, I get. Cool. This can be used. So that... Ow! How did the transport come from that direction? Okay. Usually you're behind it and you don't notice it, or I'm not sure. Anyway. So I could use to speed up before the hyperjump to be faster, and no need to wait for the speed up period. But also, if you jump to hyperspace without any throttle, then you will stop after the hyperjump.
How was that for a little excitement? That bunch of criminals were just using the Bacta supply as bait. If they'd captured us, we would have ended up dead or sold to slavers. But I knew I could count on my kids if we got into a tough situation. You made me proud. This experience should teach you we live in dangerous times. We must always be on guard against treachery. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't do what we think is right. It's okay to take risks, as long as you take adequate precautions and the goal is worthwhile. I think helping the rebellion to overthrow the Empire is worthwhile. Don't you? Get some rest. We'll be going out again soon to deliver the Bacta to the Alliance. I'm going to try again to get Anton to see the light.
Cool. Wonder where those 8 points came from. Anyway, the pointing system. If you want to know for each craft how many points you get for killing them, you can... add them to the skirmish with the exact same configuration and they are level and stuff like that, and it will just show it to you. Anyway, that's it. See you in the next one.